Abul Fadhl al-Abbas alayhi salam arrived at the Euphrates bank. Throwing the water, he said, Ya nafs min ba'd al-Hussein huni. What is this life after Imam al-Hussein?